When these long-billed dowitchers tap the water, are they adding moisture to their feathers, or are they rinsing their bills after preening? The real story here, however, can be found in my wetlandnotes.com blog, posted on Monday, September 8, 2014, where I provide some closer details of these preening activities. This situation is a good example of my strategy of linking text blogs, video blogs, and longer modules to illustrate a natural history observation from several viewpoints.